What's up, Reality? I'm here with Pastor Josh Kaley, Reality Stockton.
Woo!
Pastor Jim Chaddock, Reality LA. And it is the eve of the first service of Reality Stockton. We're here on the Miracle Mile. And this is the Empire Theater where the church is going to be meeting. So we want to show you guys around, give you a little taste of it, a little bit of the glory. So come on inside. All right, when people come into the church, this is the first thing that they see is this coffee shop right here. So this coffee shop is going to be fully functioning. It's not owned by the church. It's secularly owned, but the church is going to bless it. People are going to get a lot of coffee here, good times, fellowship, interacting, evangelism, right here at the lobby of the Stockton Theater, Reality Stockton.
Home of the incredible Mexican mocha.
Now we're going to take you through the doors into the sanctuary, Reality Stockton.
See the glory.
Empire Theater, beautiful location. This is where Reality Stockton is going to be happening. Prayed for a long time, you guys did. Prayed for a long time, and this is when the Lord brought us. Pastor Josh is going to be preaching from right here, just the lowdown.
Show us how you can do it, baby.
Old school, real gospel.
Right on. Yes.
It's going to be
good. We love Jesus Christ. And we love people.
This is it. This is the place. Right, give you a view of the seats. Look at this theater seating. Breaking off a chain to run to you. Would you feel?
That's
it. Reality Stockton, so Carpinteria, God bless you guys. We're up here on Sunday and you guys are down there, but it's one big family, happy family.
Amen.
Stockton, Carpinteria, love you guys. Thanks for your prayers. See you soon.
The light zone, we wait for you. This won't be the last song we sing to you. As we're leaving the light zone, we wait for you.